Hello, I'm Cynthia from Loxley Distilling Company. Welcome to our cocktail series. Today I'm going to be making a classic Negroni. We call it an R Negroni because of Sir Robin of Loxley. And it's going to be not equal measures. I've tweaked the measurements to my taste. So 60 milliliters of Sir Robin of Loxley. And half as much, so 30 milliliters of a high quality sweet vermouth, Antica formula in this case. And then I'm only using 20 milliliters of Campari. You can also use Aperol if Campari is a little too bitter, but if you're using Aperol, I'd increase it to 30 milliliters. 20 milliliters of Campari. And I don't care what Stanley Tucci says, this is a stirred cocktail, not a shaken one. So ice is going in. Giving it a good stir. It's such a beautiful color. That Campari really gives it a lovely red glow. And this is a cocktail that is not for the faint of heart. It's a classic gin cocktail. It's every bartender's favorite. It's really lovely. It's got enough sweetness from the vermouth and a little bitterness from the Campari that really balances it out. And then my favorite serve is in a very specially prepared glass. So I've frozen the glass with water in it at a 45 degree angle. And then I'm gonna garnish that with a nice big wheel of orange. Just looks amazing with that slanted ice. And there is your R Negroni. Cheers.